Hi. I don't know what it is with the throat clearing stuff. I think it's part of OCD. Sometimes I'll clear my throat over and over. It does feel like there's something in there, but I think sometimes it's OCD. Especially when I hear people clear their throat, I have a feeling like I have to clear my throat too. Okay, I'm in my kitchen. I was going to show you what I did get done with the drawer. I finally finished painting it and put the organizer in. And because I'm a perfectionist, I had to paint it over and over. And I'm going to sneeze. Excuse me. I have allergies and I've been sneezing a lot. Okay, so I got that project pretty much done, and it has plastic forks and spoons in there because it takes me forever because of my germophobia to wash forks and spoons. And anyway, so I'm angry with myself because it screws up the environment, but time-wise, it's all I can handle right now. I see a therapist for the hoarding, and I procrastinated because of anxiety, but I told her I would work on cleaning both sides of the stove, and the stove has a little bit on it now, so today I need to do it, and I'm really dreading it. Anyway, I'm gonna walk over a pile and show you what I'm facing, which I probably will just try to clean a foot away from both sides of the stove. But anyway, here it is. There it is. The stuff on the stove and right about in here. And then over here to the left of the stove is really bad. The stuff right in here. And I told her that I figured out I'm notorious for my shoulders. My whole body is aching. My shoulder is actually a tiny bit better, and thank God I see the doctor in 2 days. I see the pain management doctor, and hopefully they'll fix my shoulder and I'll feel a little better about throwing things away because I won't be in so much pain and anxiety over the pain. Throat clearing again. So both sides of the stove was my challenge this week from my therapist. And oh no, something just fell over. There's stuff on the floor. Okay. Everything's okay. It was like a water bottle that was stacked on something. Okay, so I got the drawer done. I donated a dress. I donated some other things. I got a curbside pickup and got rid of an old rusty barbecue out of the yard and some old wood. And because I have a patio, well, the barbecue wasn't on the patio, but I have a patio full of stuff, and I got rid of a box of moldy stuff, which creeped me out because of the germophobia, and then made me sad because there was some important stuff that got messed up. And then I went out there yesterday to look at it, and there was a tub that got rained on because I pulled the stuff out to go through. And so there's more of a mess in a box, and I don't know what's in there, what got destroyed. Most of it was destroyed already, but now it's like more destroyed. I went to my support group on Monday, which is always good, but difficult. And the stove project is really overwhelming. And if you haven't been in my kitchen before, there's things that are half painted because I can't decide on the color. My house looks like a alcoholic or drug addict or something. I don't do either of those. not for moral issues in particular, just, you know, it's not a good thing with the medications I'm on. I mean, I use medicine as prescribed, but yeah, you can see the paint I was trying out on that wall and over there, and I don't know, I do really weird stuff, like the brown paint behind me. This is the paintbrush I used to paint that wall. Don't ask me why, just a weird thing. I felt like I had to do it that way. Oh, and when I get nervous, I like wash money, coins. And so by the side of my sink, there's like a little tray right here. I wash scissors, different stuff. This is some of the stuff that was out of the drawer that I couldn't decide what to do. But there's like quarters in here that I've washed. Because sometimes when I pick up money, I feel like the money is dirty and my hands are dirty, so I wash it. And I found a little bowl in the refrigerator that had some mold. And even though I have gloves, I sometimes feel like I can't put the gloves on, and then I can't touch what's in the sink, which I'm going to show you. It's not a whole lot, but that little bowl in there has some mold on it. And it's been sitting there for a while, and that means, too, I can't use that side of the sink because it's contaminated. So these contamination issues, along with trying to throw things out, is really hard. I know I haven't made a video in a while, and it's because the pain has been really bad. I haven't been able to do much, which is probably an excuse. And then I just froze. That's one thing that happens to me. I can't make decisions and I freeze. I have a box of stuff. I was going through my cupboards and finding some stuff, and I'm going to mail it. And, oh, that was my second thing that I contracted with my therapist, was that I finished doing that box and get it out. It was probably about 3/4 ready to go. But I was supposed to have this done by today. And anxiety and procrastination has, and the fear that the box isn't going to be full enough to mail to get the, I guess, the full use of the box and of the money to mail the package. It's just weird. Just all this weird stuff. Anyway, I look around my kitchen and I get totally freaked out. Just completely and totally. Food is starting to line up on the countertops, and that freaks me out. I just see project after project after project that needs to get done. So now I'm going to Monday morning meetings with Clutterers Anonymous, and that helps because people there get it, and I feel like I'm not judged. And then on Wednesdays, usually I see my therapist, and we've been working through other issues, and allergies has affected my eyes. And so anyway, trying to contract, and when I like make a promise to her, I really want to keep it, but it's really hard. So, and I don't want to, I just don't want to not do it. So my next video will be about whether I got it done or not. Okay, thank you for watching this video, and if you are interested, please sub me, and I'll try to keep you updated better. Okay, thanks.